In the old days, we would get a patient and we would take some plaster models, we would take some photographs, and then looking at the plaster models, we would envisage what we would like to do for this case. Today, things have become a little bit more interesting. We can actually do a 3D simulation before we actually do anything in the mouth. We can see what the result's going to look like, and that's changed the way we do things. The reason why we do the design in-house is, first of all, control. When you outsource, no matter how good they are, you lose some of that control. Secondly, convenience to the patient. It is so much quicker to do it in-house. Today, I can actually prepare it on the day that the patient comes in. Why did we choose a Seagen? This was a purchase made after we have tried others. There are three things that really, really attract me to a Seagen. First of all, Australian. They're made in Australia, they're based in Sydney. Support is fantastic. Secondly, the build quality is just incredible. They're designed for high volume laboratories, but they also have models that are small enough to put on the bench. And lastly, their quality. Incredible print quality. I always imagined the print quality to be that good. I've never seen it until we've got their Seagen printers. There is no comparison. We want machines that work day in, day out. In the past, before I had these Seagen printers, I would never know whether my print would work. So you put something to print overnight, you come in the morning to check the prints only to find that it didn't work and you wasted 24 hours. With the Seagen printers, you know, it may take an hour for, you know, a really large print. For a flat model, you can do that in 20, 30 minutes and it just works. It's actually very easy to use. A Seagen's are literally just plug and play. What I love the most about a Seagen is that they're not only just supporting their own materials, but they're an open source. So we can use, you know, tens of different materials from different companies. If another company has a material that a Seagen doesn't have, we can use that one. I find that even at their coarsest resolution, I'm getting better prints than I would get at smaller resolution with other printers. Patients get drawn to us. Patients love the 3D printing. And the fact that we can pre-visualize and show them what we're actually going to build for them, we're utilizing technology to help them achieve what they want. That's where I'm so excited about a Seagen, because I really feel like we have the best printers on the market.